Sonam Kapoor has dismissed reports that her sister Rhea is set to tie the knot with her boyfriend Karan Bulani next month. She says her sister is not getting married anytime soon and Rhea will not marry for 5-6 more years.
My sister's a baby. She's not getting married. It's like someone just making up some stuff. In 1 month she is starting another film though. But I think that they got confused by that. And Karan is actually directing that film. So I think they got a little bit confused between making a movie and getting married.
This happened to all of us here.
It happens to everybody all the time. No, she's not getting married. No. She's a child. Fortunately for me, she's not getting married because I like her in the house. And I don't think she's going to get married for another 5-6 years. At least she's like younger than me as well.
Rhea has been dating Karan for a while. Karan also worked on Rhea's maiden production, Aisha, as an assistant director. Sangeeta Tomar, INS.